is this? Playing Binding of Isaac? That is something I haven't seen since yesterday. So today I'm going to do some challenges. Starting with a couple of tries of the annoying ones. Hooray for annoyance. Before is probably not good. Uh-oh. I'm gonna take this with me and hope I don't get hit. I'm probably going to get hit, but I'm going to hope that I don't. Every time I try this challenge, I can't help but feel that it's terrible. Oh, there goes my eternal heart. RIP. Rest in pepperonis. I'm getting shit on by Larry Jr. What has life come to? Absolutely terrible starting items. Let's hope for something better. Where's the boss? That's interesting. Oh god, it's so fast. If I don't get hit here, I can get a devil deal, which would probably be good, hopefully. Never mind. Yeah, no devil deal for me. This challenge sucks. Oh, I'm dead. Try to. Harlequin Baby isn't great, but it's something, I guess. Really? I've walked into them? Excuse me, or is there like a delay between when he lands and when he fires? Seems kind of odd. Jesus juice is good. It's good enough, though. Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. Tears. Also pretty good. Fuck off. If I can keep this blue heart alive until boss, that would be great. Oh, Jesus Christ, this room's terrible! Well, so much for that. I've never seen this room before. This is awful. I hate it. Grab some of the riffraff. Fuck off, fucking spiders. Alright, it's the dude that killed me last time. Well, this time I've actually got some damage increases, so it should be easier. And there's fires that he's shooting his tears into, so that's good. Never mind, he blew up the fire. Rippin' Pepperoni's fire. It's also pretty good. No devil deal, because I'm bad, but we can do this. I can just get like one good devil deal. Probably be everything I need to win. Oh Jesus fucking Christ, these things move so fast. Fuck off with the fast homing shots. Okay, let's go. I don't know what this does. Oh, it does that. Okay. I'm gonna die again. It's gonna suck. Praise Bidoof for shielded tears against the stain. Didn't take red heart damage on the boss, so I do have a chance of a devil deal. Not likely though, and range up sucks. Let's go. I know I skipped an item room. I don't care, I got to go fast. If I don't get an item room, well that's just... I picked the wrong direction, and that's my own fault. Can't go back to get it. Gotta go fast. Poison damage is okay. Jeez. Jesus Christ, these things are too fast. Trying though, because if you don't try, you can't win. Like, that's like the law. You have to try, otherwise you just don't win. Oh fuck, carry and queen, really? Jesus Christ, it's too fast! It's too fast! Everything I know is wrong. Well, I'm not dead. Not being dead is good. Old bandage is actually pretty okay, I think. Still not going fast enough, I don't think. Okay, I'm gonna die here. These bones are too fast. Yeah, I'm dead. One more try for this bullshit, and then gonna do something else. Different challenge. Oh right, don't step on those with the Fartum. That's good life advice. Yeah, there's a delay between when he lands and when his attack goes off. That's weird. Ah! Oh, cool combo! Relax brown cap. Never had that happen to me before. Good, I need to go fast. Let's go this way. So it's the wrong way. Oh god! I'm too fast. I never thought I could be too fast. But here I am. Never thought I'd be on a boat. It's a bleak, big blue watery road. Poseidon, look at me. Whoa. Oh my god, fuck this fucking item. Get it out. No. I'm sick of stepping on poop and blowing up. Pageant boy. Glorious. Bats are the tankiest fucking things in existence. Why are they so tanky? They don't die! They don't die! Oh, thank God. I didn't even think about that, but blank card might have been better. If I was like... I don't know. If I got something good, card-wise. But Magic Mushroom is a great, great item. I think taking Blank Card over Magic Mushroom is a bit optimistic. Let's put it that way. Yes, I know I can step on the mushrooms. It's not a good idea, trust me. Just trust me. You've got to trust! What is this, Frail? Oh god. Fast Frail, this is terrifying. Wow, how did I not get in there? So fucking fast. Magic 8 ball. Pick this direction. Direction shall be the direction that gives me glory, gives me justice, gives me, brimstone. Brimstone would be nice. Love a brimstone. I actually could get a devil deal. I haven't taken red heart damage on the floor yet, and then there's fucking bone dudes. Oh my god, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. This is terrible! And that's why you don't step on the things, because they poop on you. Or fart on you, or mushroom on you. Okay. Now I'm in the danger zone, because I can take red heart damage pretty easily. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, well. There we go. Ten out of ten game design would recommend. What? Why did he not eat that? Bad chub. Eat your bread. Eat your veggies. Oh, thank Jesus, I got a double deal. Please be brimstone, for the love of all that's holy. That's not brimstone! It's like the opposite of brimstone. Coming back to life is the opposite of brimstone. To be dicking around like this. I gots to go fast. This is the wrong way. This isn't even the right direction. Son of a bitch. Oh god, his shots are really fast. I should have realized that when I started the fight, but glad that he's apparently a terrible shot and keeps missing me. It's a good one. It's good. I've got to hope. I've got to believe. Jesus, no! Magic mushroom isn't enough. It's not enough to carry. I need more. I need more power. What the f- Oh, cartridge, right. I was like, why am I this? Oh! Okay, I don't know if this is enough, but it very much could be. I have a dream. I dream to beat this bullshit challenge. I'm going to die, aren't I? Okay, enough of that. Let's try the other bullshit challenge. At least this one doesn't require me to flip the fuck out. Take it nice and slow. Can't remember if you get item rooms in this one or not. I think you do. I'm gonna go check. Good. Item rooms are useful. I don't think I want that. It'll just screw me up. Shoot some fire, try to get a bomb. It's not a bomb, but it's appreciated. Also appreciated. I don't have a bomb to blow these up. Why did I come in here? Just need to go slow. Just take things one step at a time, one enemy at a time. Panic. Panicking is how you lose. I would really love the ability to fly. The Peeper. Shouldn't have taken that. It's gonna kill things, and then I'm going to be sad because I didn't kill the things. Don't have enough money to buy any of these now, and that's unfortunate because I would have really loved to buy the ability to fly. God damn it, experimental treatment. Can't even check my stats because I need to keep holding this button. After this room, I'll check my stats. Nice, I missed. I've got a lot of damage, but I think I always had a lot of damage. Pulse worm. No. Get out of my life. I am down to one half heart, I think. Bloody lust. Huh. If I get some HP, that could be pretty useful. Give me some HP? That's not HP. That's not HP at all. Damage seems equivalent, maybe a little bit better from the experimental treatment. Ball of bandages. Oh! Praise the sun. Oh no. This is terrible! That actually wasn't that bad. Everything's fine. No need to panic. Thankfully, hitting these things when they're down counts as hitting them. So I don't need to worry too much. I need to, like, look really hard for a cracked rock. Which doesn't matter because I don't have a bomb. So never mind, I don't need to do that. And Peeper's Eye just made me take damage. The regret for picking this item up is starting to get up there. A lot of regret. Bloody Lust is getting some good work in, though. Thanks, Bloody Lust. Alright, how do I do this? Solved the puzzle. I'm a genius. Disclaimer, I'm not actually a genius. I regret picking this up, because things are going to die from poison damage. C'est la vie. Okay. Start next to the item room. The game cannon. Don't think I want that. Probably. In fact, I'm almost certain that I don't want that. Why is it running away from me? Oh, fuck off! I knew the poison damage was going to do this, but I picked it up anyways because I'm an idiot. Frustration and salt intensifies. That's nice. To get over there, if possible. Can I buy, like, bombs in here? That's not a bomb. It's not a bomb at all. Yes, actually it is. Nice. That's, quite unexpected. So I want the lard. I want Thunder Thighs. Thunder Thighs can do some good things for me. Lower speed's unfortunate, but I think it's worth it. You're the wrong fuck you. This challenge can suck multiple dicks. Please scam. Please do not do this to me. Can't blow that up. It's rather unfortunate. And there goes my devil deal. It's unfortunate. But I want HP. I think I need to take the HP, honestly. I'm gonna just go over here. Hope that this has some health. Yeah, sure, why not? Not gonna lie, I forgot that the dice shard was going to re-roll the other dice shard. So that was kind of a mistake. Whoops. Peepers! Yay. What have I done? Full health, nice pill. I approve of that pill existing. Health I have at the end of this floor. Okay, that was nice. There's probably a secret room right here. If I had to guess, what is in here? It's an item! With some money in it. Yay, money. Probably not going to be playing that Blood Bank. That's a guess. Which I do. Unless I find a lot of money laying around somewhere. Not money, health. Same difference. Oh, that's nice. Stompy, you are my everything. Really? Fucking kidding me? God damn it. Oh, this is not a fun room. The fact that I didn't take damage in there shocks and amazes me. Dank Depths 2. So this is the final showdown with Mum. I really want to find my item room before I leave. What? I don't understand why I took damage there. I really don't. D12 rerolls rocks. What? I don't want that. I do want it to this. I'm going to hope that I get, what do you call it? Blood bag. Blood bag would be nice. I'm going to gamble on this too, because why not? At the time. Plus, the more I gamble on it, the more damage I'll have for the mom fight. Really hoping for some, like, better hearts. Blue hearts would be nice. Black hearts would be nice. Pretty fly is pretty good. I like this pretty fly. Thank you. coin can pay out with better hearts. I know it can. It's just being a bastard about it. I'd rather have more keys than more bombs, I think. Haha, that's what I'm talking about. If I get even one blue heart out of this, I am satisfied. I would rather get more, but one is good enough. There's nothing else to spend my money on. Well, now I have a full suite of orbitals. Hey, Elo, how's it going? Oh, fuck off! That fucking troll bot. I hate everything. Okay. Try one more desperation play for Bloodbag, and then I'm just gonna go. Get Bloodbag, I'll be very happy. Where am I? Oh, it's down there. Well, I did get one blue heart out of it, so I guess it can't be too bad. Come on, Bloodbag. That is not Bloodbag. Okay. Okay. Everything's fine. Everything's good. Do this. Where's my strength card? I think I left it in here, right? There's my strength card. Okay. We have a lot of damage from Bloody Lust. Yeah, we beat Mom without taking damage, that's good. I have trouble seeing cracked rocks, so I'm just going to break every single one of these. Hope for a cracked rock. I don't have any guppy items, right? I do not have any guppy items. Okay, troll bomb, fuck off, and then I missed. Oh, but I was in invincibility, so missing didn't matter. Ceremonial robes. Let's go, not taking guppies. Collar. My damage should be pretty good, even without, yeah, I'm at max, like shown. Super careful. More money. I don't really need, but I'm going to take anyways in case I run into a fortune teller. Just gonna take things slowly. Take things one step at a time. Don't do anything stupid. Thank you.
puberty.
Break every rock, because I can't tell if they're cracked or not because I'm bad. Okay, how am I going to deal with this? Like that, apparently. Shoot the poop. Hope for blue hearts. A lot of money and nothing to do with it. Those pretty flies from the gambling machine might be really, really useful. Might be better than strength. Ah, fucking peeper's eye! Fuck, why did I pick this stupid thing up? Brimstone is really good, but I can't take it. Just end up killing me. It would kill my enemies, I should say, which would cause me to miss, which would end up killing me. We have in here buttons. That room is kind of spooky. Ah, Peeper's Eye, you're doing things again, and I would appreciate if you did not do them. Fuck. I did not take Little Brimstone because it'll kill the enemies before my shots hit them, and then my shots will miss and deal damage to me. Which is not what I want to happen. I'm so close. I'm so, so close. I'm going to hope that I don't need to go this way. I'm going to pretend that pill isn't there because I am a baby. In before, that's a balls of steel pill. Try to find secret rooms of some variety. It's the Oman Streak Challenge. It's not an item. Oh no. This is probably good. This is probably really good. Some of these are Degas, Hagalaz, Perthrow, Awaz, Perthrow. These are actually not good. How can all of these be not good? Lives. Fuck. Okay. I'm close. Did get a devil deal. Please, please, please be good. Okay. I gotta take the mark, I think. Yeah, it's essentially free damage because it gives you a blue heart afterwards. And I Perthrow. Maw of the Void, Maw of the Void, Maw of the Void, Maw of the Void. I can't Maw of the Void because then I'll get the thing. It'll give me the circle aura, and it will just kill enemies, and then I'll miss. Okay. I just need to make it to Isaac. You only need to make it to Isaac. Stop your panicking. No more panicking. You can do this. This is like the fourth time I've made it to the cathedral on this challenge, and then just died. So I would like to end that streak, if possible. No. Not like this. Not like this. Okay. I'm fucking going hard. If this gives me some blue hearts, I will be a happy man. It's unlikely to, but it's possible. These aren't the kind of hearts I'm looking for. Please. Another pretty fly, but that one doesn't matter. Please give blue hearts. I have a lucky toe. Lucky toe mean you give blue heart. Oh, thank you, Deeper Eye. going to go until either this machine blows up or until I blow up.
One makes you large.
Okay, that's not what I wanted to happen. Where's the fly? There's the fly, okay. Just there. Kill it with your ball of bandages, don't risk firing at it. I'm in full panic mode. I'm so close. I can feel it. I just need a little bit of luck. Just a little bit of luck. Oh, lovely. Retrovision, why you do this? That another pretty fly. Dark bum would have been great. Ah, yes. Okay. If I end up spending 80 cents to get one blue heart, I think I'll be okay with that. God damn it. Okay, that's an unfortunate pill, but I can go back and get my strength card if I need it, which I think I do. That strength card is one health on the boss fight. Like, I need to go back for it. Strength card is my lifeblood. Oh, there's the boss. Okay. Assuming I don't take damage on this room, I'll have 4 health on Isaac, plus the strength and damage boost, and the Book of Belial damage boost. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 okay. Okay. Don't panic. Take a sip of your soda. Let's go. Yes! Oh my god. This challenge. Ew. That was gross. Jesus Christ. I got a kidney stone. Yes. Oh man. Oh. Oh god, I am so happy. Let's do some things that are less annoying. Let's play the actual game. Oh. Oh, yes. I am so happy. What do I need with a Lilith? I need to go to the dark room, looks like. Hey, I can shoot and not take damage. Yeah, I guess I didn't really need to play that, slot machine for that long, because I didn't take any damage. Amnesia. The bean! Ew. Should be a nice, simple, easy Lilith run to follow up some bullshit. Whoa, super gluttony. Wanna give me a heart? I would love a heart. That's not a heart. When you pause the game, you have the little post-it note on the top left of the pause screen that shows you what you've killed. So far I have killed Mom's Heart, Isaac. Mom's Heart's the heart, Isaac's the cross. Satan is the upside down cross, and then the picture is Isaac, or Blue Baby. And then the little scent is greed mode. At least I think that picture is... Maybe that's the negative. I can't tell. I'm going to assume that that is the Polaroid and not the negative. Ooh, infested. Nice. Got a lot of spiders out of that infested pill. That guy just popped up under a bomb rock and blew himself up. That too, but you also unlock a lot of things by beating certain bosses with certain characters. So, because I haven't beaten the Dark Room with Lilith, I haven't unlocked whatever you get for doing that. So that is why I want to go to the Dark Room. If I'd already finished both, I'd just go to whatever I felt like at the moment. Which is usually the chest. Ah, don't touch me. Latchkey. Not the best first item, but... Wait, did I not go to an item room? Oh no, I did. I got the bean. I was, like, panicking. If I skipped an item room, that would just be silly. Okay. Ooh, Proptosis. That's a fun one. And I just get Polythemus along with it and just be crazy powerful. Yeah, Lilith, you start with a blindfold on, meaning you can't shoot your own tears, but you also have an incubus, which does the same damage and has the same tear effects as your own tears would have, so... Basically, you have a familiar. And you also have a box of friends, which doubles all of your familiars. Which is really, really awesome. You can double the friendship. I also need to do boss rush and hush, so... Since I feel powerful, I'm probably going to be skipping, like, non-essential rooms. Jesus. Pin is getting, Pin is not having a good day. Let's just put it that way. Krampus? I don't want Krampus. Oh, that was dumb. kind of a bomb. Wow, I am not doing well on this fight. Oh my god, just kill him. What? How did that hit? And he gave me Krampus's head, too. It's not even useful. How do you get Lilith? Beats greed mode with someone. Azazel, I think. Yeah, I think it's Azazel. It should tell you on the character select screen. Like, it'll be like a locked box and you can hover over it and it'll tell you. Yeah, it counts all your DPS ups. I might come back to that once I have Box of Friends charged. Box of Friends, so fun. Oh, okay. Tammy's head proptosis is really good, but I think I want to keep Box of Friends. Just because that's like Lilith's thing. Getting rid of Box. Wow, I am taking really bad damage. I don't want that tick. It's gross. Take forever to come off. I'm taking really bad damage. I blame Krampus. It's all Krampus' fault. Proptosis is really good with Incubus, I think, because you can get your familiar like right up in there. Your familiar ain't afraid to stand next to enemies. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I haven't found the item room yet. Old bandage supposed to give you more heart drops? Why am I not getting heart drops? I do want to... What on earth is this? Sensor, peace be with you. Never had this before. Huh. Wonder what it does. I still need to fight Mega Satan too, so... If I get some bombs... Probably bomb some angel statues. Oh, it slows enemies within it. That's kind of cool. And it slows tears too. Oh, that's actually really nice. And it'll double with Box of Friends. That's cool. I like it. Probably a decent Angel Room item. That's surprising. Angel Room items tend to be crap. Yeah, I know there are significantly fewer heart drops on hard, but old bandage is supposed to make enemies drop them. More. I thought. Really? You jammed after 1 cent? Come on, game. Come on. How am I supposed to get a whatever it is stopwatch if you keep jamming like that. I like this sensor. It's pretty cool. Lucky toe. Nice. I had that last run too. Where is my item room? There's my item room. Attack fly. Also synergizes with Box of Friends. I'm getting a lot of things that synergize with Box of Friends. And they're not terrible things either. Well, attack fly is debatable, but the other two are good. What floor am I on? Catacombs 1. Okay. I think I got plenty of time to make boss rush if I hurry. Ah, I can't go in there. I got too much health! Curse of the whatever this is. Maze, I think. The problem with this is it can be kind of tricky to hit things with your familiar. Until you Box of Friends, then it's usually pretty easy to hit something. Flatworm. Is that better than Lucky Toe? Probably not. Flatworm's pretty good, but I think Lucky Toe's better for me. I am really digging the sensor. Like, I should not be getting hit by bullets. I am because I'm bad at the game, but I shouldn't be. Yo, I have a stars card. Why don't I just use this? Yo, I want this back. I probably will if I make it to the boss. Wow, I am really low on bombs. That's quite unfortunate. Just use this bucket. Isaac's Jar of Tears, no thanks. Eh, HP's fine. That's an easy room. What's this? Ooh, Jera. Since I'm probably going to the dark room, I don't need to save that. Or something for the chest. So I'll probably use it on a room with something good in it. Maybe on a Hierophant card or something. Alright, what do we have in here? I'll take you. Might take this card. Strength. Eh. If that was a Hierophant card, I would have doubled it. Wow, what? How did I walk into him like that? Page 2. Not great, but not terrible. Curse of the Unknown. Shouldn't have gone in here without Box of Friends ready. I think it'll be fine, but still something I shouldn't have done. Oh, the slow bones. The slow bones. I love it. I love this item. Might have wanted to double that, but think I'd rather double in on something more than just one blue heart. Damage isn't amazing unless I'm like right up in their grill with my incubus. Just to be expected. The page, I think, gives you a chance to use the Necronomicon effect when you get hit. And it also gives you one black heart when you pick it up. The black heart is arguably the more important part, but... ow, fuck! Fucking, homing shots, man. Excuse me? Do you guys want to get out of there sometime soon? Oh, that room didn't go very well. Gross. Pinking shears, huh? Cracked rocks in here. Doesn't look like it. What floor am I on? Dank Depths 1. Yeah, I can make it to boss rush if I hurry. It's a minor problem with the sensor. Makes some enemies a little bit harder to hit because they're slower. Out of this room, that would be great. Don't want to go into the shop because I have not enough money to buy anything good unless it's on sale. In which case, well, I missed a 3-cent item. Whoop-de-doo. Now I have enough money to go in there, so I'm going to. Which might make me lose out on boss rush, but I'm fine with that. Greed! That's just rude. I'm not sure double sensor is actually that good. I mean, it extends the radius of it, so that's kind of good. But really, it's just pushing my second incubus back a bit. Oh. I want to have a box of friends for this fight, but I shouldn't need it. Right up in there. My attack fly doing some damage too. Alright. I should hopefully get a double deal, I might not. Little Gish. Also doubled with Box of Friends. I don't remember how much HP I have. Definitely taking Contract from below, and I'll probably take Guppy's Tail too. Apparently I have more than two. Okay. If I can become Guppy. The middle button? Oh, in that room that I was in. Oh, nice! I got a little brimstone from Cambion Conception. That's good. I am really low on health! Maybe I shouldn't have bought Guppy's Tail. Might have been an error in judgment. ambient conception starts going, that's when things start to get really crazy. With this a little bit. I don't think I'm going to make it to boss rush. So I'd rather get some blue hearts right now if possible. I should have not picked that up yet in case I got another one and wanted to Jera it. Follow the cat. What cat? Guppy? Now, I'm not going to make it to boss rush, I don't think, but I can make it to Hush if I feel like doing that. This is when Box of Friends starts to get really interesting. When you've got an armada of minions, you can just double. This is well worth it. Holy crap! Six fires, four blue hearts. That's really, really lucky. I completely forgot I had the Jera rune. Fuck. You're right, I should have doubled that for full health. Whoops. Probably not important. Who am I kidding? That's probably a pretty big mistake. Whoa, I didn't realize you were a double unit. Wow, I don't know how that hit. Okay, now I'm just playing bad. Stop playing bad. Playing bad is bad. I think the first time I see two blue hearts, I'm gonna double them. At least two. Or I'll just double the red chests on the dark. Of frenzing in this room. This room's spooky. I want to finish it, like, soon. Double Chub and a bunch of these dudes. This shouldn't be too hard. Thank you. really go for Child's Leash right now. Oh, old bandage is when you get hit, you get HP. Thought it was when you killed enemies. Hello, Steven. I think that's my first damage upgrade, so that's kind of useful. Damage is good. Would recommend. I have little brimstone to do some work for me. I am apparently going the completely wrong direction. Where is the way that I need to go? Okay, this room sucks. Kill the eyes as fast as humanly possible. Even make it to Hush. I'm lost on the womb forever. Okay, this is also the incorrect direction. What the hell? Fucking womb XL. Duck. Tears down, that's not a good pill. Okay, it's like the opposite of what I want from a pill. There's the bosses. Looks like it's gonna be Mr. Fred, or a double fight. Mr. Fred with Proptosis is actually kind of annoying, so I kind of hope it's not Mr. Fred. It is Mr. Fred. Unfortunate. I'm gonna save Box of Friends for Mom's Heart, I think. Great. All right, Necronomicon. I do not think I want that. So let's go fight Hush. This is probably a terrible idea. It should be fine. Okay, I have never seen a cracked rock in this room, but I know they exist. So I'm just gonna blow up stuff and hope that I get one. It's probably a terrible idea. Wait, I see it. It's like in the top right corner of this one. No, I didn't see it, I lied. God damn it, okay. Fuck! Why am I so bad at seeing cracked rocks? Is this a cracked rock? No. If I can, like, get one pointed out to me so I can memorize what they look like, that would be ideal. But I just don't fucking see them. There just might not be one in here. Battery's great. Oh, I don't have Box of Friends for Hush. That's... Wait, yes I do. What am I talking about? And I have the devil too, just don't let me forget to go back to that Jera rune. What? What hit me? I'm gonna die. Yeah, this is a terrible idea. I shouldn't have done this. These slowed bullets, though. I have Bloody Rage? No, that was the Oman's challenge. Bloody Rage, Bloody Lusts. Double little brimstone, honestly, is probably good enough to do this entire fight. Oh, I got hit by a bullet that I didn't fucking see. Oh no, 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 no. I know this is a safe spot, so I'm just fucking staying here. Incubus has appeared in the basement. Nice. Well, I'm feeling very confident.
I can see forever.
But at least I beat Hush. Jesus Christ. Is this cracked? I can't fucking tell. I'm just blowing up all of these rocks and being like, is this cracked? Is this cracked? Is this cracked? And I don't fucking know. I can't tell. I'm so bad at telling cracked rocks. Okay. Curse of the Blind. It's an item. Bloody Lust! Okay. I'll take it. Probably worth the price of admission. Especially if I can kill these guys without taking damage. Should be easy enough. It's a bunch of old bosses that are easy. And I even got some health out of it. Nice. What the fuck is that? Whatever it is, it's dead. Fatty should be pretty easy. Just gotta get up in there. I think I'm gonna die. I have the Ankh, though. What do I need as Blue Baby? I don't even know. I should be able to check the post-it. I can't fly, so I need to be like super careful.
Paralysis.
Glad I didn't use that on a room that had enemies in it. Ooh, what is this? Steam sale? Oh boy. Mysterious paper. I don't know what that does. Probably something like that. What on earth just happened? Okay. I'm in like full panic mode. I haven't gone down here enough. I haven't seen like half of these enemies. Uh-oh. Is there any red hearts? There were red hearts. I'm gonna backtrack to get them. I ain't dying. I may come back as the Blue Babu, but I don't want to be the Blue Babu. I want to be Lilith. Thankfully, because I bought the battery, both Satan and the Lamb should be pretty easy. I made it to the dark room. Okay. Guppy's head. Am I Guppy? No, I'm not Guppy. What it's on me. Cursed Eye! Fucking beautiful. Thankfully, that doesn't seem to affect Incubus. Or Succubus, or whatever this is. Guppy's collar. Now I'm Guppy. And Guppy's paw. Yoink, yoink. Okay. That was, well worth my Jura rune, I think. Let's go. Hush should be a joke. Or not Hush, the Lamb should be a joke in theory. I just need to not get hit on the way to him. Not good, but it'll happen. I'm gonna blow this up. Haha! Lucky Toe, you are my BFF. Gimpy. And Capricorn. Okay. Just to be super safe, I'm going to go back for Guppy's paw and use it one more time from that Capricorn. Just to be super safe. I don't think this is necessary, but it's just the best chance of success. I seem to curse a blind pickup cursed eye way more often than I should. Wait, what? I lost my second charge because I did that. My box of friends charge. Fuck, I forgot that would happen. Well, it didn't matter either way, I guess. Succubus has appeared in the basement. Very good. So I unlocked a few things with Lilith that time. Nice. Next game. We are playing as Samson. Okay. What do I need as Samson? I need the dark room. And that's actually it. Okay. I don't need boss room or hush, no need to go like super speed mode. Some bombs, there's a cracked rock, there's a secret room that I know where it is. Some bombs would be great! RNGesus, gift me with some booms. Thank you. That's not a bomb. That's the opposite of a bomb. Retrovision pills are precisely the opposite of a bomb. Jesus Christ, why would you give me that? Game, please. I am kind. I am a kind person. Why would you do this to me? I hope they made retrovision pills as, like, a joke. Because, haha, this is what people think retro games look like, all blurry and terrible. Should have been standing above one. That's my bad. We're going to be set on health for a while. Do I want to open that? I don't think so. I think I'm saving my key for the item room on the next floor. I haven't taken any damage on this floor. I'm not playing Samson right. I'm supposed to take a lot of damage so I can deal a lot of damage. That's like the way to play the Samson. Yeah, I'm doing so little damage, I can't kill his head before it transforms into a spider. The damage technically wasn't on purpose! Okay. I hate this fight. Wow, I still don't do enough damage to destroy the spiders before they transform into a spider. Really?! I took a lot of damage on that fight. I am not proud of that. I think Ragman's one of the hardest new bosses for where you fight him. Like, obviously stuff like Hush and Ultra Greed are harder, but by the time you reach them, you're usually doing pretty good. Like, if you can get to those fights, you're probably strong enough to beat them. For, stuff like, what's his name? Ragman. You're pretty likely to not have anything good. Well, that's a thing. Do I take this? Seems like a bad idea to take this. I'll wait until I see what I get from Satan, and then I'll come back and take it. That's a good idea. I'll probably take it, I'll just wait until after I get my devil deal. Seems logical to me. Gotta do this in the right order. Alright, a lot of things I can't get because I don't have bombs. Use Empress on a pin fight. It's probably not necessary. Yeah, whatever. Why not? So I'm gonna take 9 lives anyways. I might as well take the Fame as well. Jeez, I'm fast. So a Thane gives you the Maw of the Void effect if you take damage, I think. Not entirely sure. Sad Onion. Alright. Shoot pretty fast. Where'd my bombs go? Game stole my bombs. Black Lotus, okay. Well, let's go find those bombs Where did the game go with my bombs? Fucking Curse of the Maze is like fucking moves the items around now. It's really, really annoying. Yoink. I don't want anything from in here. I could get that nickel. I think I would rather keep my bomb now. So on the room that I took 9 lives, I'm leaving with 2 HP. That's nice. I don't quite do a lot of damage yet, but it's decent enough to be good damage once I take a couple of hits. No, that's not true, I'm doing decent damage. And once I take a couple of hits, I'll be doing better than decent damage. It's hard to get back into the, Jesus fucking Christ, this guy. This guy! It's hard to get back to using yourself as your, like, damage dealer instead of your familiars after playing as Lilith. Lilith, like, feels pretty different. Well, confirms that is what a Thane does. Take damage, the, what do you call it, effect activates. Sorry, Keybagger. Not this time. I think a Thane in Maw of the Void might actually be OP if you get a lot of luck. Maw of the Void, more so. This is a really, really strong run. I am thankful. RNGesus has blessed me with superpowers. Wow, I am fucking that up. So now I have 2 things that happen when I take damage. I do more damage, and I get a black ring that kills all enemies and gives me black cards from it. Seems powerful. Nothing in there. In our shop. Oh, right. Curse of the Blind. Forgot about that. Give me this. Placebo. No thanks. you rather have the moon? Stain. This guy apparently doesn't want to do anything. I don't mind. That's a bit weird. A bit weird, isn't it? Speedball. Right. Dark matter. That's worth it. It may have not been worth it, but RNG prevailed.
The moon.
Ooh, this is a room. This is an annoying room. How am I going to deal with this? Exploding enemies' TNT barrels. If I'm not careful, I could start a chain reaction that destroys time and space! Or at least deals one damage to me. Which is kind of like destroying time and space. I know I could have bombed my way in here, but I don't have bombs, so... It's not really advisable. Studfinder. Put it to my chest and say, beep beep, motherfucker! Is that joke still fun? I still like that joke. That was a little risky, but I felt that I was fast enough. Shoop da whoop. And nah. There's a, library. What do I want from this library? Well, I don't want the Bible. But the shadows is a maybe. I don't have any, what do you call them? Orbitals, so... Shadows is less good. Still good, but less good. I think I'll just keep this. Whoa, what? Okay, that was, totally on purpose. I wanted more damage, you see. Because I knew I was going to fight Mega Fatty, and I'm like, man, Mega Fatty has a lot of health. I should take some damage so I can deal more. Still on purpose. Oh, I really want that Sackboy. Okay, this time actually is on purpose, no joke. Probably dumb, but it's on purpose.
Yera.
Okay. Apparently that was a Yera rune. Fuck this fucking curse. All I want to do is fight this room and get goodies. Is that so much to ask? What? I hate this curse so much. At least I'm doing a ton of damage. That's like the plus side of being bad. I have Incubus. I'm so happy that I finally unlocked Incubus. Now I'm like Lilith, only better because I also fire my tears. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Ah, it is a good day. big labyrinth. Wow, these guys are tanky. That might actually be a blessing in disguise, because I was feeling really fucking fast. And sometimes being too fast can be a bit of a downside. You end up running into things that you don't want to run into. Shiny Rock, also known as the I'm Terrible at Finding Cracked Rocks trinket. So now I can finally figure out what they look like, because I'll have Shiny Rock. Bursting Sack, best item name, NA, let's go. I got my Bursting Sack, I am in a good position. Also very strong. I'll skip the right side of the map. Yo, why isn't my map smaller? I used a Dagaz rune. I call shenanigans. My Dagaz rune did not purify my curse. Can I get a refund? Boss legitimately terrifies me. Like, I am so bad at fighting Brownie. Oh my god, Torn Photo. right. I could take Dad's key, beat the Lamb, and beat Mega Satan. That seems really fucking dumb, though. I think I'm taking Sad Pops. Sorry, no Mega Satan this time. Put AWAS out of here. If I'm feeling particularly, cheesy. But the more I fight, the more charges I get on my crystal ball, so it's probably worth it to stay and fight, honestly. Magician card is actually pretty good. Now I don't have to worry about keeping me and my Incubus in sync. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, I didn't even see him. The Jerry room that I want to take. More Hagalas. bunch of blue hearts, Bob's curse, and then a bunch of moons. I'm taking... There's my Jaren, there's my Jaren. Alright. That was pretty worthwhile, I think. I got sad bombs and poison bombs. Which should carry me through some late game fights. Wow, I stepped on the creep. What am I doing? What's wrong with me? Let's go fight this mini boss. Want a Jera rune or a Prothro rune? Both pretty good.
Question mark.
I think I'm taking the Jera rune with me though, so I can double the red chests on the dark room. Missed a bomb. Whoops. Should have picked up the bomb instead of the two clubs. Or before the two of clubs, anyways. Unlikely to matter, could matter. Whatever. Getting kind of impatient here. I suppose it's justified. I feel like power. And then there's Skolex, who I'm pretty sure is the worst boss in the game. Most annoying boss in the game, at the very least. Instagram. That's a nice one. How many guppy items do I have? I have 9 lives. Is that it? I think that's it. I'm pretty sure 9 lives is my only guppy item. Okay, this is apparently a cracked rock. Wow, I could not fucking tell. Perthrill with me. Because if I'm going to Hush, I would like to get, like, really OP stuff from the fight. If possible. Devil room first, mom's knife, oh my god, yes. Step, step, step. And now I have an incubus with a knife. So cute. Alright. This is technically saves me a key. Oh, I don't know what these are. Should probably pick up. Oh, lovely! I picked the Perthrow rune so I could reroll this stuff, and it's Curse of the Frickin' Blind. God dang it. Okay, how is this cracked? In what way is this cracked? Oh, it's not cracked, it's a crawl space. Gotta remember to come back in here and get my Perthrow rune after the fight. Common cold's okay. This one I think actually is cracked. Is it the bottom right corner there? I really can't tell. Iron bar's also okay. Incubus Mom's Knife is fun, to say the least. Come on. Come on! Don't waste my time. This is gonna be a fucking nightmare. That was easy. Let's go back for my rune. Going down. Yeah, going down. Thank you. Kind of regret taking Perthrow. Not only because I had Curse of the Blind on the Hush fight, but mostly because I had Curse of the Blind on the Hush fight. Maybe I'll get a Jera sometime between now and the Dark Room.
Justice.
Mom's knife plus, like, everything is OP. Ooh, that's nice. That's also nice. That is very nice. Holy crap, all of the batteries. All of these batteries. Hierophant. Read. It's just rude. Wait, what? Where's my Perthrow rune? When did I get an AWAS rune? Do I even need 99 keys? Fine, whatever. Huh, that was weird. His health bar still had, like, health left. Blood Rites has appeared in the basement. Retrovision counts as a good pill? Are you kidding me? That's a joke, right? Calling bullshit on that one. Oh, this is Monstro 2, not just Monstro. Whoops. Well, it's a good thing I have all of these blue hearts laying around.
Two of diamonds.
Oh, this is the wrong way. I wouldn't have guessed that. See, that's why you get full mapping instead of just the compass, because sometimes the compass can lead you astray. Sweet, now I have 100 and something things. Keys. Why am I not going into the secret room? Do I detest secret rooms? Oh my god, I have Sad Bomb's mom's knife. That didn't even, like, occur to me until right now. The lamb's gonna get shreked. Not gonna lie, I have no idea how much health I have. I think I'm at, like, one or two below full. Should be fine. Sad mom's knife is terrible! How can that be? It looks so cool, look! It's knives flying out of things. It's gotta be great. And rip. Samson's lock has appeared in the basement. Hooray. Good job, Samson. Isaac. Okay, I actually don't need anything on Isaac. That's unusual. So what am I playing the video game for? Just fun? That's just silly. Let's go try to find some things. Ow! What? That bomb cheated. In hindsight, that probably wasn't a good idea. To put that bomb that close. Ow, all these fucking locked chests. I don't have enough keys to open these. It's very rude of the game. It's trolling me. Why must you troll me, game? Alright. Proptosis again. Why not? Proptosis Ragman is actually pretty good. Or Proptosis against Ragman is actually pretty good, because you can afford to get right up in his head like this. Wow, double burning basement. Is it my birthday? I meant to step on that fire. Give me a few minutes and I'll come up with a reason why. Daddy Longlegs is good. Don't know if it's good enough to take when I could re-roll it, but nah, it's probably good enough to take. Does quite a lot of damage. One of my favorite familiars. I haven't fucking used my D6 once. This is a great seed. Here. Seed if you want to be OP. It was on the screen for about 2 seconds. Hope you have a good memory. Power. This might be kind of annoying with proptosis. Daddy Longlegs, please do most of the work. Thank you. These are all shit. He who dares wins. Pills. Wait, what am I doing? Did I even go to the item room? Why am I... Yeah, I went to the item room. But still, why am I, like, skipping things? Why am I trying to go fast? Dr. Fetus Glitter Bombs. That sounds really, really fucking good. I don't want that. That money is worth too much. Or that money is not worth enough. Really? Come on, me. I know you're terrible at the game, but you're not that terrible. Stop being terrible. Music just got softer randomly? That was weird. Alright, okay. Why not? I feel like 90% of the fun of the game is finding something that's really, really strong. Wow, that was terrible. Both buttons were bad? Man. Most likely not worth it. Yeah, it was definitely not worth it. Oh well. Gotta remember I have a battery to reroll. I'll probably forget. Tears down. Oh. Tears down is bad. Oh, is this the Gertie that only summons things? This is a pretty easy form if you have decent damage. Or a pretty easy champion if you have decent damage. And by pretty easy, I mean really easy. If you have no damage, it can be kind of annoying. It's fine. Why did I take that? It's only onto one item room. Should have re-rolled that. Don't know why I took it. I mean, I guess it's fine. Luck up's okay. Some keys. Keys are good. Still should have re-rolled it. It's not that good. Donate all my money. Blow this guy up. He didn't give me money. Bastard. Health up. Oh, that's nice. Where's my second item room? Alright. Guess it's fine. Tractor beams is okay, but I would rather have something that improves my damage potential. So where's this other secret room? I can see forever now, so might as well look for it. Don't think it can be down here, can it? Yeah, it could be down there, but it isn't. This way, so it's gonna be towards the boss, which it usually is. Shouldn't have taken latchkey. It was a in the moment kind of thing. Like, ooh, an item. Forgot that battery was there. I knew I was going to forget that battery was there, but I probably would have taken a. Pisces, whatever this one is anyways. This Tears Up is good. Dank Depths. Wow, that's really fucking rude. Now I can't even get over there. Thanks, troll bombs. How much health do I have? I think I have a lot of health. I'm gonna go in here. Gimpy. That was worth it. It's definitely worth it. Now that I have Gimpy, I am actually not as upset about taking Latchkey because I can get more supercards from it, so that's good. Is that technology or Ludovico? I think that's technology. I don't want technology. I don't fucking want the D12 either. Ew. Really? Fuck you, game. Fine, I'll take Turdy Touch. Are you happy? You did this to me, Binding of Isaac. you made me the man I am today. Oh, right! Use your bombs to reroll. I keep forgetting that you can do that. Whoops. Yeah, I should have done that. It was... Ooh. Actually is a crawlspace. I'm always like, it won't be a crawlspace. But it was. Not a very good one, but at least gave me a key. Whoa, what is good for giving me a ball of bandages? Or a cube of meat. It's probably good enough to take. Alright, I'll take you, then reroll you, and take you. And now we have Brimstone, hooray. I think Brimstone plus Proptosis is actually terrible, but I don't care, I like Brimstone too much. Let's go. Okay, I have less HP than I thought I did. It's fine. Seems fine. Maybe it's not terrible. Maybe if you're like really far away from things it gets bad, but it seems fine. Yeah, the farther away from you from them you are, the worse it kinda gets. But if you're right up in their grill, it's still fine. Getting better at this room. Still requires intense concentration, though. So much concentration. Hey, I turned that guy into poop. Turdy Touch did some work. Okay, I'm apparently in here now. Thanks, Curse of the, whatever this curse is. Maze, I think. For fucking with my head yet again.
Wheel of Fortune.
No. Definitely no. Probably no. Sure, why not? Give me a chance to be spun. What's in here? All I want to do is go into the secret room. Is that so much to ask? Really? I hate this curse! This curse can suck all of the dicks. 200 dicks must be sucked by this curse. Fuck this curse. It's actually probably better to take charge, baby, but fuck this curse. Wow. That was really bad. Where am I going? I don't need to go anywhere, so I guess I'm going to Blue Baby. Rotten Baby's good. Is it three blue hearts good? Probably not. I'm gonna take it anyways. Or wait, no, I can just reroll it. No, I'm gonna take it, because I wanna reroll this in case I need to. Which I think I fucking need to. Actually, Anti-Grav Brimstone's kinda fun. If I had taken Magnetic Tears, Anti-Grav Brimstone Magnetic Tears is actually really good. It's like a black hole of destruction that just sucks enemies into it. But I didn't do that, so I'm rerolling. Wow, these are fucking terrible. Fine, take a little haunt. Whoa, he just booked it. Can I fly? I don't think I can. I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, I don't think I can fly. I should probably avoid walking over those spikes. Brownie is literally Satan. Fuck you, Brownie. Fuck you, Bloat. Oh my. I want to have some fun. I think I want to have some fun. I don't know if this works very well with Brimstone, but... do I want to have fun? Yeah, let's have some fun. Fruitcake. Probably terrible. I'm taking it anyways. I don't even know if it works with, what is this? Brimstone. But it might. And isn't that... the stuff that we have to bank on. Also, I can most certainly not fly, as evidenced by this room being terrible. That's a good question. I've never had fruitcake plus $3 bill. Okay, what the fuck? I thought the cracked rocks were these ones. I don't understand. I am so fucking bad at seeing them. I don't understand what any of them look like anymore. I'm gonna die. starting to regret some things. Such as taking Rotten Baby. And doing Boss Rush. And not rerolling Fruitcake. But that's the risks you have to take. I can't fly, so this room's actually slightly annoying. Whereas usually it would be really easy. Okay, let's take a look. I think this is a cracked rock because it has that little, like, little black part in the center. Am I right? No, I'm not right. I don't understand. I don't understand anything. Is this one? No. Okay. I'm going to need to look really, really hard next time I find one. So I can, like, figure out what it is that makes it it. To fight Hush like this. Sounds like a terrible idea. Probably gonna do it anyways, because why not? Nice, nice room. Yo, I got a Gimpy, and it hasn't paid out yet. I call shenanigans. I have a D6, why do I need this Prothrow rune? Like, literally why? Why would I need that? I guess if it was on cooldown and I wanted another reroll. Still, I think it's more likely that I won. Okay. It's more likely that I'll want to use strength, I think. Yeah, let's fucking go. I am absolutely fucking terrified. Let's see. I'm Guppy. Nice. Rewarded. Double rewarded. Looking for cracked rocks. I don't see any, but I'm terrible at finding them, so. Is this Libra? Do I want to balance my stats? I don't think I want to balance my stats. Tiny planet, though. Do you mean Maw of the Void? It gives you if you hold the like charge down for a second, you get like a cross on your head. Then when you release it, you get a black thing around you, and you kill enemies with it. It's they sometimes drop black hearts. Is this cracked? It's not cracked. Is this cracked? It's not cracked. Or one of these cracked? No. I don't fucking know. Chaos, huh? I don't think so. Box of spiders, bleh. Can I have another battery? Yeah, basically. Gonna close again, buddy? Guess not. Alright, I'm Guppy now. It's pretty good. My damage is fucking shit. I shouldn't have taken Tiny Planet. That was a terrible idea. This is like all of the frickin'... Okay. All of the worst Brimstone synergies I could have gotten in one run. And I just take them, because lol. Although Tiny Planet Brimstone's usually good. At least my flies do good damage. Did I want anything out of here? I don't think so. I'm just gonna donate more money. I can't fucking tell what's cracked and what's not cracked. I don't know. I am so bad. I need to, like, stare at pictures. I need to Google image search. Cracked rocks, and just stare at them until I can tell the fucking difference. Okay, cathedral. Everything else should be smooth sailing, because I'm Guppy. Guppy makes everything good. Way to open these without taking damage. I don't think so. If I had more health, I would probably open it. Well, this one's easy to see. Know that one. Now that I have HP, I'll go open this. Worth! Complete worth. Okay. That Guppy's head was fucking huge. Let's go kill Blue Baby and then go kill Mega Satan. Ah, that's a lot of pins. I don't know, what are the chances? Rest in pepperonis, Blue Babu. Time to go kill Mega Santa as soon as I'm done rerolling things. I like Bud Bombs. Bud Bombs are fun. If I'm taking Bud Bombs, I might as well take Scatter Bombs too. Is in fact it. Okay. Do I want to take the heart? Probably not. Let's take this. Heart will just get rid of one of my black hearts. Time to fight Mega Santa. Hi, Mega Santa. How's it going? Oh, he ate my bombs. It's rude, man. That was fun. Let's do a greed mode. I haven't done greed mode today. Lazarus, greed mode. Oh, Probably Mr. Dolly. Although, I should have gone in the curse room first. Damn it. Binky's nice. Isn't Ultra Greed's unique? I thought Ultra Greed's song was unique. But I agree, all of the final bosses should have their own song. Damage. Whoa, how did I get hit by that? I call shenanigans. Shenanigans have been called. Probably taking Binky. Definitely grabbing this key first. What do we have in here? Loki's horns or Ghost Baby? Ghost Baby's kind of bleh. Loki's horns is also kind of bleh, but I'm probably taking Loki's horns. And I guess I'll take this for more tears. Memories. So now we got a lot of tears. Just need some damage. Which we might be able to get in a devil deal. Memories. Misty water colored memories. I should never sing. Double Duke of Flies. Easy game, easy life. Duke of Flies with high tiers is like the easiest fucking thing ever. Polycephalus. Slightly more difficult, I think. Still probably pretty easy. Kill these goddamn things that keep spawning bees. I don't like bees, man. Stop spawning bees. Go! Okay, seriously though, do I want anything else? Probably not. Shoot the poop. Shoot all the poop. Nothing was in the poop. Pageant boys. Okay, I guess. 7 whole cents. And a luck up. Alright, what do I want in here? Hive mind and, like, hope for Guppy? Maybe? $3 bill. Okay. This is silly. Probably take Cracker Jacks.
Okay.
I think an HP upgrade with upside is definitely worth 15 cents. At least early on when you're still trying to cement yourself. Do I want to spend 15 cents for two blue hearts? Probably not. Getting the Proptosis effect from $3 bill doesn't give you the damage bonus from it, does it? That's kinda shitty. Krampus? It's actually fine. I was about to say, I would rather get Lump of Coal. Krampus's head also would've been fine, I don't have a spacebar item yet. What do I want to buy? I don't want to buy anything from in here, I don't think. 15 cents for three blue hearts? Probably not good enough. Or I could go in here, lose my black heart, and then spend 15 cents for five. For four, not five. Still probably not good. Still probably not good. I feel like I have plenty of health. I can afford to be a little bit greedy. Alright, what do we have in here? Pay to play. How many floors do I have left that require keys? More than I think is worth it to grab that. Sticky bombs, exec bombs. I like this just because it gives me some bombs to use. On this guy. Flat penny. It's probably worth it for a little bit. I did it! I always fucking do that. I step on the button. I don't need to do that. I didn't want to step on this button. And now that I have enough keys to last me the entire game, I'll probably get rid of this for Liberty Cap. Where is my Liberty Cap? There it is. Okay, what do I want from in here? Do I really want Game Breaking Bug? I don't think I want any of these. I'm just gonna skip items again? Fine. I don't really feel strong enough to win yet, but I don't... Whoops. Jesus Christ. Why am I terrible? But I also don't think any of those items are worth it. They're just bad items. What's in here? Oh, this is good, I guess. Spiders aren't good, but the two black hearts are okay. Rather get some, like, things to help me win, rather than things to help me stay alive, but... Beggars can't be choosers! Or can they? What's in here? Yum heart. Okay. This is technically an item. More tears? Do I just want more tears? Forever? Fine, more tears. That's speedball, not simple oil, so I'll take a cube of meat. I guess I'll take habit. Habit yum heart's okay. I don't have enough HP to make it work, but I'll probably get more eventually. Still need more damage. Okay, I got good tears, but I've only gotten two damage upgrades, and they both weren't amazing. Lust. That poor Lust was trapped on that little island. Poor Lust. Want anything else from in here? I don't think so. Everything else in here is kind of meh. Three Chads. Not exactly the most threatening thing I've ever seen on the womb. In fact, I would go as far as to say is that is really easy. Okay, double brownie, that's terrifying. No. No 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 no. I don't want this. I never asked for this. Proptosis? No, now is not the time! $3 bill, please give me something that isn't proptosis. Thank you. Scarier than it actually was. I'm just taking both of these. Yeah, fine. Why not? Nice yum heart, bro. Next spoon bender. And I don't really like latchkey, but fine. Luck up. I don't think that does anything for me. Black candle, also pretty bad. Range upgrade is actually kind of okay because I have lump of coal. Thank you. Bats! My mortal nemesis. So fat. I don't know what Lazarus's jam chance is. So I might want to start saving some money. You don't want anything else out of here? No? No. I'll bomb these. Ooh, that is a lot of money. Okay. Well, not a lot of money. I'm really sad that I got hit by that. There's just one monster. Oh, there's some ragmen up here. Didn't notice them at first. All purple. I really like Spoonbender. It's a delightfully average item. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and take that. Again, nice yum heart, bro. I would love an active item that I can actually, like, use, if possible. Like a D6. Am I taking the D6 on the fucking shop? I don't think so. Okay, do these guys go away if I just leave? Yeah, okay. I'll take an HP upgrade and just save the rest of my money to donate. Alright, I forgot I had Gimpy. Thanks, Gimpy. Gimpy's a bro. So that latchkey was actually pretty good, because now I can get more Gimpy payouts. Wow. Get me out of here. I don't want to be here. I never asked for this. Man, Gimpy is on a fucking roll. It's like, I got you, bro. Here, have all of the blue hearts you could ever possibly want. Okay, so I don't want anything out of here, correct? I think that's correct. I think I'll re-roll like a couple of times. Maybe I'll get something good. I guess toothpicks is fine. Odd mushroom. And I'll save the rest for donating. Odd mushroom might be worth it. I feel strong enough to win though, so I shouldn't buy too many things. Oh my god. No. Does not gusta. Okay, where's the other one? There it is. Okay. It's good enough. It's definitely good enough. Okay, do I want to spend 15 cents for an odd mushroom? I don't think I do. I'll just save my money. I don't remember what my break chance is for Lazarus yet, so I might be able to donate a decent amount. Ultra Greed, Ultra Greed does whatever an Ultra Greed does. There's a quarter, I shouldn't have fucking saved my money. It's fine, I guess. I have absurdly long range, so I should try to stay as far away as humanly possible. He'll be less likely to hit me, and I'll do more lump of coal damage to him. Yeah, I'm just kind of shit. Do I have the wafer? Or I guess the explosions only do half a heart. Or something only did half a heart. Okay. I don't want to be here! I don't think I have the damage to really kill a lot of these keys. That's unfortunate. At least I one-shot the dudes that come out. Did I not use Book of Belial? Or did I get a battery somehow? Alright, I have Habit! That's why I got another Book of Belial charge. At least I hope that's what happened. I would feel really dumb if I've been fighting him for the first half of his health without having Book of Belial active. Really likes these bombs, doesn't he? The guy. Nice proptosis. Just what I wanted. So what is my break chance with Lazarus? It is 0% still. Okay, so saving money was a good decision. Maybe I'll be able to donate all of it. Doubt it, but it's possible. Donate all the money, 1% break chance. Wow, I was able to donate literally everything I had. Nice. It always feels good when you can do that. Doesn't feel like you wasted anything. Alright, so I only need 47 more cents to unlock Mr. Keeper. That's cool. Whoa, that chest is freaking the fuck out. Alright. So what did I do today? I got some stuff done. I don't remember what. I beat some bosses with people that I didn't do. I finally finished Onan's streak, praise the Lord. So now I still have to do speed, which is terrifying, and a bunch of other things that I've just been too lazy to actually do. I should probably do at some point. I gotta unlock more things, man. Unlocking things is fun. Here's my stats. Still have more deaths than mom kills. It still makes me sad. 68 items, 75 secrets, so I only have 101 secrets left. And we are done for today. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time on stream. Bye-bye.